Finding hope in a hard place.
WLKY Street Voices, people stepping up to stop violence in our community.
Saturday.
A lot of the people that I grew up with are no longer here.
A young woman familiar with violence reaches out to children to change the culture.
It's mothers out here who are burying more children than they are graduating children.
See how her uplifting message is making a difference.
Nobody's going to be able to hear my voice if I don't put it out there.
WLKY Street Voices, Saturday at 11.